And right now at noon, a death investigation is underway in Des Moines after a body's found outside the Forest Avenue Library. Just after 3 this morning, a city plow driver discovered the body in a parking lot next to a porta potty. Des Moines police aren't saying very much about this investigation because they're still gathering details. It's unknown how the person died or if this is considered a suspicious death.